So the sunflower is spent. So I'm gonna go ahead and break it off and put it in the greenhouse to dry out. So come these little bit of cooler months, our chickens can have a nice snack.